vicinity, no icing. Here's Carlson to center, working to the Leaf line. Partially blocked, broken up by the Leafs. No, played to the line, but not out. Still loose to Spezza. Wrist shot blocking and saved by Toskala. Crowd on its feet here as it's played on the boards, but not out. At the point, Kuba over to Carlson. Carlson's drive right out. There's a rebound. Score! No! They're waving it off. It's kicked in.
This will go upstairs, you know that. The Senators are livid. But the official was in terrific position to make the play and the call.
Jesse Winchester, I think, kicks it in here.
Let's see, but does anybody...
Right there, he kicked it up, tried to kick it up to his stick.
Spets is saying he touched it afterwards, but I don't think he did. Let's have a look. Kicking motion there.
Yeah.
Now, that's not going to count, in my opinion. That's a kicking motion.
He tried, what he was trying to do was kick it up to his stick.
Now, the question is...
He never did get a stick on it.
I'd like to have another look at, yeah. But as long as there is that kicking motion, I don't think that's going to count.
He would have had to have gotten it onto his stick, Greg,
yes,
right?
And I think Spezza was thinking he tapped it, but he didn't.
Right there, yeah, he never does get his stick on it.
Here's a better angle here, maybe.
There's the kick, and there's the puck without making contact with the stick. Spezza is late getting there.
Hey, if that blade doesn't leave the ice, I think there might be a case. But for that one there, I think that'll be no goal. Let's
Dan
see
O'Rourke
what the
with
say.
The call.
Upon further review of the play, the call on the ice stands. The puck was kicked in. No goal.
Well done about it. Good call by the war room. Terrific positioning by the official. And this is an example, guys, where we got to give the officials all kinds of credit, too. He was right there to make that call. It really didn't even need the war room. That was just verification.
And with it, the faceoff comes outside the blue line with 35.3 seconds left. Leafs trying to win their fourth straight on home ice. The team record, 9 straight, set in 2007. Back in 53-54, they went 16 or 18 games without a loss. 16 wins and 2 ties. And an icing charge with 18.1 seconds comes now with a faceoff in the Toronto zone.
That's his right skate. He's off.
I think it's his skate, isn't it, Kenny?
No, he's in pain. It is the skate, but it's not a technical issue here. It's physical.
All right. He was popping into the dressing room.
Now the Leafs are going to call a timeout here to get set up their defensive alignment. I have to tell you something. The Toronto winning 28 faceoffs over Ottawa's 22nd are just a number of little things that they've done very well. Thank you, Joe Bowen, for that spot. But they're getting in the shooting lanes. They've been very physical. Here's Komisarek there on Mike Fisher making a terrific play. Kessel at the blue line sacrifices, tips the puck by Kuba, and then he tips it forward. And then Ponikarowski, who's made several strong defensive plays here, gets in the shooting lane there and tips it out. Fisher, 8 of 14 on the draw, Stajan, 7 of 16. So that's pretty even as the two players will go at it here on the faceoff dot.
The draw is to the right of Vesa Toskala. 18.1 seconds remaining in the third period.
So let's see here who will win this battle at the faceoff dot.
Stajan in against Fisher. And everybody anxious to move in there as both White and Foligno trying to get the jump. Good win by the Leafs, cleared to the line but not out. Played on the backhand, high into the corner, knocked down by Ian White. He just needs to get it elevated, and he does. It's rolling, skipping, slithering, wide of the net, icing.
Are you kidding me?
1 seconds left.
That had a three hopper going on there. That thing was hopping all the way down.
The only way he could get a faceoff at the other end was to slow up and hope that it missed. Wait, faceoff on the shot, goes wide, rebound, side of the goal, and the Leafs are going to win it. Hudson's hockey team, and the Maple Leafs are drawing closer to the 500 mark with their 12th victory and their 31st point.
The first time they've won four in a row since the 06-07 season in March. So this is something for this team to get going on home ice.
So let's take a look at the Molson Canadian three stars. Mike Komisarek, Mike Fisher, and Garnet Exelby. A strong performance by the defense in front of goaltender Vesa Toskala. The Leafs win it 3-2. Coming up next, for all of us here at the ACC, good night.